Yusuf Captain Buba, who cast his vote in home during the local government congress, went round to monitor the congress in both Hong and Gombe. The federal lawmaker expressed satisfaction how the exercise was conducted and thanked the delegates for their orderliness. Addressing murmured crowd of APA supporters in Gombe, Yusuf Captain Buba reminded them on the need to re-elect President Muhammadu Buhari and Governor Muhammad Umar Jibril Labindu for their selfless service to the citizenry. The federal lawmaker called on the electorate to ensure that they obtain their permanent voters card, which is a tool for electing leaders of their choice in the 2019 elections.
We call on our populace to go out and register because that is their franchise. Without voters card, you cannot choose the right leaders that you want to put in place to represent you at all levels. So it's very necessary.